Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. More giving a flock. Pre-gaming starting up right now. If my information is correct, the actual charity event will be starting in about 2-ish hours or so, I think. But we'll see in 2-ish hours or so, right? I had originally planned to play sub-level 0, but apparently controller support's kind of busted on it right now. So we'll just go with some good old Galaxy. I love me some Galaxy. Good old twin-stickish, roguish, likeish space shooter type thing. Really fun, really fun. I gotta remember my controls now too, which will be a bit of a challenge. Oh my god, please tell me it's not gonna make me go through all the tutorial crap again. That would be really bad.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, I'm hungry too, Beam, don't worry. We'll make something work. Yeah, start off with really shitty crap. But we'll do some damage. We'll destroy some bugs and some raiders and some whatever the fuck the other faction is. Alright, I am gonna... No. Yeah, it would be embarrassing. Oh, here we go. Just up the audio just a little bit.
Yes. Embarrassing.
There we go. Okay, so now, since we're not doing the void mode here, we've got actual shit to do. I think the shit to do is in this massive planetoid. This is the first time I've actually played this game with the new Elite controller I got, so we'll see what happens. Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see you. I don't know what we're gonna do here. Let's just do like a full 4-season run through if we can. Not a pacifist run like I did last time. I think I played the actual campaign. It's actually kind of fun, trying to just jimmy jam around everything. But this time it's serious business. So we're gonna be blowing some shit up. Okay? So Y is change, X is juke, B is missiles. Okay, we got it. So I don't think we're in really much danger. I think the normal campaign for this is actually kind of easy. Let's see what we got here. Oh, good, fire. The match of the lava. There's missiles over there. There's a couple D-bags up here. All right. Let's just go ahead and take care of some business. There we go, he's gone.
Right up the tailpipe.
It hardly seems fair, honestly. Ah, fuck. Alright, it's fine. As long as I get that guy.
Fire.
Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode.
My shield is blown.
Yeah, he's gone. No fucking issue there. Oh, supplies, which will be missiles and something else that I don't need. Awesome. That's right, the map actually kind of makes sense now. I'm not used to having a map. I'm used to playing the void mode where it's pretty much just straight line here till infinity.
Boom! Ooh.
And I don't think I have enough to get anything from him yet, do I? Nope. Only got, what, 93-ish? Yeah, 93. That's fine, we'll go shoot some shit, get some scrap, and buy some cool garbage here.
Oh, not on the show.
Yes.
Of course, taking on all these guys pretty much single-handedly isn't much of an issue considering how weak they are in the very first level. We'll try to make it interesting a little bit. Just fucking fight them head-to-head and they'll be fine.
Taking Imperial fire!
What is it, amateur hour?
So hopefully I don't, like, do something super embarrassing and get destroyed or whatever. So I am playing on rogue mode. That means I don't save in the middle of missions. Oops, I come back here for nothing I can buy. So here's hoping that the event actually starts on time today. In a couple hours or so. We'll find out shortly.
Another one down.
Wow, one shot, really? Come on, Come on, you douche. Come on out and grab me. Oh, you little shit. Come on. Aw, oh, you're no fun. Hiding like a little coward. Yeah. Oh, there you go. All right, we'll wait for him to pop his asshole back out here. Lure him out if I need to. Yeah. Oh, you missed. You son of a bitch. Whoop. Oh, come on. Two more shots. That's all I need. Whoop. Yeah, there we go. Crunch. Oh, he didn't give me anything. That's garbage. Come on now. Another box of something over here, huh? What do we got? What did we get? Plus four missile cap. All right, we'll take it.
One less bug, and that's mine.
This used to be challenging. Back when I first started playing this game, this used to be a challenge. Now it's no issue whatsoever. Hey,
you're
game
warden,
mega weapon. How you doing?
Sorry.
Reread the same line there.
My shields are blown. I got the food.
Great. Return to warp.
I'm hit.
Oh, these guys are not putting up much of a fight, are they? Is there another? Ah, yeah, there is. Come here.
Shields
yeah,
out.
You little shit. You want some? Want to chomp on something? Bring it on. Bring it on, bitch. Yeah, grab me again. It's going to be the fastest way to get through this.
Oh, gross.
Ouch.
Asking for it.
Oh, come here, you little coward. No, no, come back here. Come on, you little fucker. Wow, he is skying to beat the band here. There we go.
Leave the fighting to the big boys.
Yeah, shit. Well, at least he led me to the entrance, pretty much. They finally released the last chapter. No, their last chapter was the little Void expansion thing, remember? There won't be an official chapter 5 or whatever. Which is really unfortunate, because this needs closure pretty badly.
See ya. Money in the bank.
No, I figured for the entire month of November, we'll do one game a night. Revisit some old stuff.
I'm here.
Great.
Revisit some old stuff. Retread a few paths. Kick some ace. I missed a chest? What? Garbage. Hey, now there hasn't been confirmation that Beam is dead. One can dream. Is any of this really boost speed, I guess? Assault muzzle, I guess? I really have no use for scrap other than buying cool shit, right?
Collector ATAC out for the space junk.
This is an important mission, ATAC.
Uh-huh.
Very important. The most important.
Yeah, I know. I'm recycling.
Good old hipster chat.
Boom!
Oh, wow. Those guys. Why would you send 3 scouts in a group like that? What else we got? Oh, now we got ice. Okay, that works.
I
prefer fire, but now we got ice. I wonder, wait, if I find, what's his face? Crash or whatever? Can I swap out the ice for the fire? That would be super helpful.
Huh? Enemy spotted!
Oh, these guys are pathetic. No fucking problems whatsoever.
Hmm.
What? I'm hit!
Bogey down.
Wow, their aiming needs a little work. And then this guy ran like a little fucking coward. Wow, where did he get off to all quick like? Oh well, I'll be back for him later. Suppose I could send a couple missiles out. Whoa, hey. Alright, let's not be too hasty there. There we go.
Yes.
Is there really anything else around here? Nope. Pretty fucking sparse. Oh, there we go. That's where that guy got off to.
What is it, amateur hour? Woo-hoo.
Oh, whoops, shooting at the wrong thing. Like, why isn't his health going down? Well, duh. Okay, no, I can't change the fire, can I? Oh, no, I can. There we go. Okay, let's get that fire back in there. Do I have enough for anything else? Yeah, shields overcharge, sure, why not? I'm gonna be so stacked by the end of the season. You know, it makes me wonder how they, how do they explain your ship going all back to normal at the beginning of each little episode thing? As I recall, the various Metroid games kind of had that problem too.
Target destroyed.
Where things got a little stretched as far as why you had to regather all your fucking weapons and items and shit. Oh, you trying real hard.
See ya.
You can't kill me.
Oh, whoopsie! I didn't mean to swap the thing. I prefer the ship. Since I'm not in any real danger, the mech really has no use.
Better ship means better chance of survival.
Disposable armor. I can go down here now.
Oh, that's gonna smell.
Wait, was there a path? Yeah, there's a path around the backside here.
Bogey down.
I found a human. Ah!
Stupid Empire.
Man, these first couple levels are pretty much just going through the motions here.
I'm gonna grab the scrap because I'm amazing.
Okay, amazing. Waiting on results.
And your Empire. Oh, well played.
It's going fucking head to head. No issue.
That is a dead bug.
Hey, Jack. That's it. Come on back.
I will, for I am the champion of scrap.
Oh, there's that little thing over there too.
I'm hit!
And since we know that those things don't give me anything, I'm not gonna bother wasting my time.
Money in the bank.
Fucking blowing him up. I'll let him live this time. Cause that's how benevolent I am. Ugh, sticky. Piecing out of the only human space vessel left. Hey, that's not true. Crash has his little dealy bopper, right? She could have pieced out in that. I think we're done here. Let's get the fuck out. Man, I wish this had a mercy rule or something where you're just owning everything, just fucking hit quick escape and we're done.
Receiving fire!
Now they gotta put up the token resistance before we get the fuck out. The hell is that? Huh, interesting.
Hey, what's that? Stop hiding, coward!
Stupid Empire!
Puts up no fucking resistance.
I'm here with some scrap.
One moment.
Hey, now Crash isn't a scarred granny. He's a classy man. I think. Wow, not a scratch. Hey, scarred grannies need love too, man. Kill the bugs. All right, we can do that. Shields overcharge. Why the fuck not? More missile cap. Oh man, I'm gonna be so stacked by the end of this.
Okay, Tag, you can do this. You can do this.
You can do this.
You don't understand, Beam. They make my skin crawl, literally.
Amazing ATAC.
That is true. I am amazing, and those bugs are not.
I'm at the cave, and there are bugs.
Squish them.
Bam!
The biggest fucking targets in the way there. Oh, man.
Yeah, I like better stuff.
Oh, well, that's kind of useless. I'm not going for a pacifist run this time.
Engaging!
Arrogant fish face, coming in hot!
Right up the tailpipe.
My shields are down!
Alright, let's send a missile his way. One more. Boom.
It wasn't bad. Nice.
Beautiful. Oh, whoops. Kind of flipped right into him. Oh, a little aggressive. A little aggressive little shit, huh?
Boom, boom.
Gonna scour these little planets for everything that's they're worth. I need every advantage I can get. Not really. Huh? This is pretty simple. Whoa! I got a little torch there. Heavy.
Taking damage.
Yeah, eat shit.
Laters.
Boom. Whoa! Careful! Ah! There we go. See, no problem. Alright, so where's the other one? The other one's all the way the fuck over there. No probs. Man, how did we ever get along in games without some sort of fast travel? See if, I have to see if I've got enough for one of the one or two of those speed ups or what have you. What you got? Okay. Nearly at double my original missile capacity now. I think just one more will do it. I don't know if I can get double, can I? It maybe tops out at 28? Right through that, you idiots.
This is bad. They smell bad on the outside.
Oops. Huh, just kind of landed on it, no damage. Interesting. I'll take it. I suppose this is a considerably more chill than Nuclear Throne. Let's say that. Oops, excuse me, pardon me. Which I guess I will go back to at some point this month and finish up the last grouping of
They're gone.
Copy.
Of Lupins with the characters there, eh?
Space junk.
All right, what do we got here?
Yes.
Precision muzzle. Yeah. Whoa.
Can't take another hit.
Ooh.
He tried. I'll give him that. There's still some other shit over here that I want to destroy before we move on, though.
Dead bug.
Whoa. Oh, that better not hit me for two. Okay, good. We're fine. I just don't want to lose my beefed up shields here. Because as undangerous as this is, I like having a full charge on everything.
Feel my wrath.
Yeah, who do we got guarding this thing now? Oh, scary.
Right up the tailpipe.
Die, fool.
Taking Imperial fire.
Lucky shot.
Little shit.
Enjoy hell.
There we go. Whoa, all right. He's getting a little sparky now, huh?
Take that. You'll pay for this.
There we go.
Oh,
no
well
props.
Played. Bug-free ATAC at the warp point.
All right,
copy.
Still full
bring
on up,
in.
Huh? Da-da-ding. I forget, is there four or five missions in a little season here? No golden this time, huh? 1, 2, 3, yada yada yada, 2 coins, everything's A-okay. Ha! Get it? ATAC, okay.
We need warp crystal.
Mm-hmm. Alright, Crash, what you got for me, brah? Anything I can afford? Nope. I do want to get rid of the precision muzzle, though. I need something a little bit faster firing.
Beam, I'm ready to
okay,
warp
so five.
Action.
Five levels per episode.
You think I can't?
Of course you can't. Don't be all done.
Ah, it's very motivating, Beam. And that's mine.
Engaging enemy.
Ah, damn! I was hoping I could lure that back into him, like a little shit.
Curse you!
Better luck next time.
Setting up IFTTT for a golden kappa. That's pretty inspiring, actually, that you're that dedicated to finding it.
I'm hit! Contact! Human!
Stupid Empire!
Woo!
What? Taking damage!
God, look at these guys. Ooh. Trying to do Papa. Something. Oh, alright. Got one hit on me.
What
did we get there? Yeah, speed up. Take some of that.
No, not on the show. Oh, yeah.
Taking a hit!
Laters!
Taking Imperial fire!
No fucking chance.
Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode.
Money in the bank.
That was missiles over there, right? That I don't need because I hardly ever use them. Because I'm so beef already. Oh, that didn't hit my shields for some reason. Interesting. Good, because I didn't want to lose them all right away. What do we got there? Preferably
there's no escape.
Bounce. Oh, okay, bounce. Bounce is good. Bounce or pierce would have been better, actually.
Taking damage.
Bogey down. One less bug.
Whoa, careful. I'm going to be rushed headlong into that.
Ooh,
How does one code a check for the golden kappa? Well, presumably they use a different image file, right? Or maybe they use the same file name just to thwart such things. Wow, that guy. Nothing.
Oh, well played.
Fucking nothing.
Yeah, oh, gosh. See ya.
Show yourself. Contact. Stronger than expected.
American fish face coming in hot.
Oh, boy. Oh, electrical. I very rarely ever get that. Ooh, thruster speed. Yes, please. Strong locks, sure, why not?
Good luck next time.
Anything else.
I got him.
Ka-ching!
ATAC, the crystal is coming up.
And it will be mine. Oh, yes. Get ready, little crystal.
A shield!
Look at that guy.
Get up.
He's fucking. Pinned.
Wasn't bad.
Fucking pinned.
Keep the fighting to the big boys.
What do we got here? Awesome. More missiles?
Upgrade.
Oh, strong locks again. Oh, so stacked. So fucking stacked.
Where are you?
I'm hit.
I found a human.
And just like
down.
That, no problems.
This is getting hot.
Oh man, this is so nuts. I suppose what I could do to make it a bit more interesting is to just go no upgrades, period.
Taking a hit!
It's the standard laser. Ah. That's a task for another time, I think.
Damn you and your empire!
Oh, well played.
Because this really doesn't seem fair. Like, it's super unfair in my favor now. So much mobility, so much strength.
Ah! Human! Here!
Boom! Boom! Oh, gross.
And that's mine.
Oh, he's trying to run. How cute. How cute of him. Wow, he's doing a good job of running, actually. There we go.
Engaging enemy.
What is it, amateur hour? Shields out.
I'll destroy you.
Stupid empire.
Taking fire. Taking damage.
Ooh, he wasn't bad.
I've been hit. Shields down.
Taking imperial fire.
Oh wow, I almost feel sorry for these guys. Almost, not quite. Oh, those weren't even the dudes guarding the exit? Where the fuck am I going? Oh, there. Just kind of saw his targets appear and I'm like, yeah, I'm taking care of those.
Nothing on my radar.
Arrogant fish face, coming in hot!
Can't kill me!
No! Next
oh, I
time.
Can't kill you, huh? Famous fucking last words. There we go. No issues.
Here I am, the amazing ATAC.
Come on in, amazing ATAC.
Six minutes, all four chests, bunch of scrap, yada yada yada. Let's get to mission 5 here and face whatever the boss of season 1 is.
ATAC, I think I found a way of-
That's good.
There's a-
That's-
If you find-
That's great!
Yep.
Anything else this guy's got for me? Armor, shields. Oh man, how much do I have? Not a whole bunch. Let's get, well, I don't plan on having my shields popped at all, so let's get some armor. There. No problem. Wow, 7 health in total. That's awesome. Fucking stacked.
Hey, Beam. Why is the power signature moving?
Oh, could is this the one where I fight the big-ass bug thing?
It could be
inside a giant bug?
Yeah, that's the one.
Probably not. Definitely not.
How do you know?
I just do.
Oh, that's gonna smell.
Space junk.
Engaging! My shields!
I'm getting a bad feeling there was a bug ahead. What if it's White Tusk?
It's not a bug, and White Tusk is a myth.
White Tusk. The all-white bug. White as a ghost.
It's just floating in space. No bugs.
Oh.
Log out!
Yeah. Whoa. What did I get hit by there? Just want to destroy that rack and get more fucking scrap. There we go. Oh, it was one of those things. Alright. Fair enough.
It's totally gonna be inside a bug.
No, it isn't. You need to focus. Repeat after me. ATAC, Killer Bug Slayer.
Shit, but tons of missiles there if I need them.
ATAC, Killer Bug Slayer.
And Savior of Earth.
Too much beam.
All right, let's pop on out of there. Yeah, fucking late to the party
Death
as always.
Upon you. Contact.
Go, go. You and your empire.
You're gonna die now.
And one more, please. Thank you.
It wasn't bad. Can't take another hit like that.
Whoa, careful. Hey, Shane, how you doing? Yeah, pilot cam is real good.
Woo!
Gets all...
Can't get hit again.
...fucking janky and panicky when you get to low health, which you're probably not gonna see, at least this time around. So I'm rocking the shit out of this.
I got him.
Huh? Taking damage.
Right up the tailpipe.
Taking Imperial fire.
Another box or something right there? There we go. Okay.
Ka-ching.
All right, that cuts it for that one. How's everybody doing tonight? Seems like I got a lot of space to cover here. Let's get a little conversation going. How you all doing? Oh, this is Galak Z. Galak Z, G-A-L-A-K-Z. And yeah, I probably really should set the game, shouldn't I? I just figured I'd leave it blank since I'll be hopping between games all month.
I've been hit.
Oh wow, these guys are getting a little more aggressive, huh? Oh no, he's got
my
nothing. Alright. Pa-pow, pa-pow, pa-pow,
well
pa-pow. Wow, Omega Weapon, you're taking this search pretty seriously, man. I don't know if I should be impressed or worried. What do we got there? Oh yeah, piercing is much better actually.
I'm hit.
Whoa! All right, that guy wants a little business, huh?
My shields are down.
Wow, this guy's really trying.
Fighting for the big boy.
Oh man, he had a good chance at it. He had a good chance.
My shield.
Stupid empire.
Better luck next time.
The other little thingy dingy dude is over here, right? Yeah, why the fuck is he hanging out by lava? That seems like a bad choice. Oh damn, 1200, huh? Alright, I'll be back for that if I don't beat the boss first there, Crash. Would you say I have time to kill? Yes, I would say that is very accurate.
Oh,
Woohoo!
We got there. Boost energy, all right. Still need 350 more shits before I can buy the shield boost. Not like I need it, but it'd just be fun to have. Get super beef before we fight the boss here. Wow, these guys really have no chance. There's 150 of it right there. Shit. Okay, let me read this out so we've got some context here. Intends to follow a steadier stream schedule, ambitions to become bigger, foregoes game listings, getting lazier, vicious Twitch cycle. Alright, first of all, that's not exactly true. I don't have really larger ambitions, honestly. It's just for November, just for this month, just for the charity thing. And after that, it'll be back to normal. But if people really get on me about not having that game set, I'll set it right now. Because y'all ask for it. Y'all raised your voices. I'm like, nah, don't worry, Bob. But you're like, nah, you better set that shit. I'm like, okay, fine. Because y'all ask for it. Nice. Y'all raised your voices. I'm like, nah, don't. Yes, good old echo coming back there. I like that. All right, there. Happy? Super happy now? Because I am. Took like a minute. 30 seconds even. Ugh, no, I won't chill anything for Razor. I won't chill anything, period. Alright, can we skip this? We sure can. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
You're near the power signature.
It is White Tuskbeam. I told you he was real.
Wow, this guy's got very little chance, doesn't he?
Damn bugs.
Please die.
Bam!
Wow. That was nothing.
Woo! I killed it! I destroyed it! White Tusk is squished for all time!
Did I get the 30-second Shivo for that, or...
Are you okay?
No, I guess not.
You're fine. Just added a lot of power to your system is all.
That's all? The ship is glowing!
Get back to warp point as fast as you can.
All right.
Wait, is the mech a little faster by default? Or am I just imagining things? I think I'm just imagining things.
Okay, I'm at the warp point.
Let's get those nav systems online.
I just hope my ship is okay.
All six, plus all the salvage, plus all the crash coins, and that's episode one. Pretty good. Not bad. Skip that shit and let's do it again with episode two. That was pretty good. Beefy as hell near the end. What did I have? 8 health plus 4 shield? That's pretty good. Alright, what do we got?
Hey.
Oh, nice! Wow, I forgot that they fucking cashed those in for you. Holy shit, this is awesome. Okay, let's get beef again. Boom. 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 Can I afford all of this? Oh, no, not quite. Well, yeah, may as well. Oh, no, I can't afford all of it. Awesome. Holy shit. In support of making me rich, lol. If I wanted to be rich, I wouldn't be streaming, that's for damn sure. Actually, no, I shouldn't say that. I'm sure there are a handful of streamers that make it very well. Make a very nice living for themselves somehow. I will not be one of them. Because that means essentially selling out, as you've already very accurately stated. And I won't do that. That's garbage. That's stupid.
What are you hoping for?
Well, usually it's military talk or encrypted messages, but sometimes it's something better.
Anime?
Better than anime.
Nothing is better than Adamantish.
Hey! Oh yeah!
Alright, so now we're fighting raiders, huh?
As well as you explode.
Space junk.
I actually do like Monster a lot.
Amateur hour?
Well, not a lot, but it's pretty good. It gives you the jitters a little bit. But it certainly is an energy drink, that's for sure. Very accurate, true to its name.
Man, I hate bugs. No, not on the show.
But there's no way. There's no way in HECK that it would ever supplant my vanilla vodka. That's for dang sure.
Laters. Bogey down.
Oh, that's gross.
No, I don't have a razor chair. Jesus fuck. Guys, come on.
Stop it. Stop it. Who's that?
I did consider buying one of those DX Racer ones, though. Those look pretty swanky. But I held off. The current chair I am in does the job for long stretches of time.
Ouch, ouch, ouch!
Leave the fighting to the big boys. Money in the bank.
But I guess you guys hear what you want to hear, huh? let's see what we got. Mount shot is overcharge. Sure, it's the only thing I can afford, I guess.
What?
Target destroyed.
If anything, I would shill for Nuclear Throne. That game's fucking awesome. Plus, I like Flambeer a whole fuck ton.
Boom!
Oh, okay. Alright. Well, see, though, that's fine. That's fine.
Stop it! Stop it!
I'm not even sure Razer makes chairs, do they?
Hey, hey, hey!
I mean, I guess it wouldn't surprise me, but I don't think that's their shtick, is it? Oopsie.
Less bug.
I don't know, they seemed okay to me, but I guess I'm just not ready to spend, what was it, $500 on a chair? As useful as a chair is? As much use as it would get? Not quite ready for that. Get enough razor mice and some glue, huh? Something tells me that wouldn't be a very good chair.
Okay, eyes on the relay.
Your actions per minute would be through the roof, though.
Receiving fire! My shields are blown!
I mean, if you get your butt cheeks involved in that shit. StarCraft finals, here we come.
I'm hit!
Whoa, Jesus, shit's popping off a little bit.
You're gonna die now.
Can't hide forever.
Arrogant bitch face, coming in hot!
Woo!
Contact! I'm taking damage!
All right, they're starting to get a little cranky now.
See ya.
Are they all done already? Well, never mind. Just a few missiles solve your problems.
Awesome upgrade.
God, I'm already back to 8 health, and this is only the first fucking mission of episode 2, isn't it? Or is it the second one? I don't remember.
Imperial TV channel relay.
Next up, move that satellite.
Was that health or missiles in the lower corner there? I guess we'll just check it out.
Stop hiding, coward!
Find them!
Satellite is in your vicinity.
Yep, eyes on. Here we go.
Ah!
I'm hit! Oh, my shield!
What? Target destroyed. Stupid empire!
Whoa! No. Not ruining my perfect run, you little shit.
Stronger than expected.
Oh,
there we go.
Well played.
Missiles? Missiles? Aw, oh, health. Damn. Oh, what am I doing with this? Oh, I'm grabbing it and moving it.
Satellite grappled.
Take it to my nav mark.
On it.
Oh. Oh, well, can I toss the set? Oh, I can't toss the set shit. Damn it.
Another one down.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Take it, Raider, fire!
Wow, this guy's got some good ass aim. Come here. There we go. No props.
Right up the tailpipe. And that's mine.
One wrong move and you're headed to the floor. One wrong move and I'm headed to the top. In that case, make it one right move. Ain't no stopping you when you've got butt cheeks on 4 dozen mouse wheels. Alright, can I just get this to the spot and then deal with those fuckers later? Oh, no, they're gonna make me go into a... Alright, I'm gonna go take care of them. Leave no stone unturned, leave no pirate undestroyed.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Words to live by.
Woo!
Oh, wow, alright. They're getting a little accurate, huh?
Stop it, stop it!
Laters.
Uh-oh.
All right, all clear.
Yeah, oh gosh.
Oops.
What?
Hey, here! Bogey down.
Wow. Aw.
That is a dead bug.
Excuse me.
A tasty treat.
Space junk. Oh, that's gonna smell.
Oh, can't take much more.
Come here, you fucker. Ooh, ah, eat that shit.
What is it?
Excuse me. Pardon me. Uh-oh. All right. Time to get this. Damn. Oh, I was hoping it would blow that canister right into him. Oh, nice. Still kind of got him. Whoa. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Better luck next time.
Aw, poor Juan. He got blowed up with no chance. Alright, where the fuck am I putting this thing? Corner somewhere?
Drop point,
oh, there.
Dead ahead.
Alright,
that beam.
Well, drop it right there, it's fine. Whoop! No, no.
Contact.
You're fooling me into that, you little shit.
Take that!
Taking damage! My shields are blown!
Engaging enemy! My shields are down!
There we go. Only sit on Maytag brand refrigerator boxes. Nah, no, man. Maytag is too rich for my blood. Nothing but good old frigid air. Oh, wait, there's another box up here. What we got in there? Speed? Speed? Yeah, speed. Oh, look at this group of shitheads right here. Trying to do something about me. Not gonna work, assholes. There you go. There you go. Well, what you got? What you got? You think you got something? That's your two buddies that just got blowed up? Didn't? Yeah, that's right. Fucker. Soft touch. Oh, I missed a chest somewhere. What the fuck? Ah, well. Probably too busy blowing up some fools. It's all right. What are we doing?
Can't catch. What?
Destroy the satellites. All right, no probs. Oh, I should have bought something. I'm an idiot. Skip right by it. That's right.
Hey, Beam, why are there so many satellites in this area?
They're probably set up to find ships like ours.
They're hunting for us?
Not yet. As long as we keep undercover, we can keep it that way.
You did it. Did you find the golden kappa? About time. Took you long enough.
Hide forever. Receiving fire.
Boom! Stupid Empire.
And that's mine.
Do 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 do. Oh wait, can I skate through there? There we go.
Dead bug.
Satellite is right ahead, ATAC.
Roger, Beam.
How can this be? For the Empire!
Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode.
Oh, these guys.
Engaging.
They're trying so hard. Gotta give them props for that. They just don't know when to give up. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me.
Knew I can't die!
Oh, well played.
Just like that, all is lost. Them.
Hey!
Taking Raider fire!
Stop it!
Ooh! Bye-bye!
Raider Psycho, get off me!
Only 80,000? Wait, was that a little... No, that was just the corpse of another bug. Oopsie. Thought it was maybe a derelict shipwreck so I could get some extra garbage out of it.
Hey. Hmm? Tired again.
Outsider, here!
Aw, oh, poor guy. He's trying
time,
so hard.
In the bank.
Just could not draw
ouch,
a beat
ouch,
on me.
Ha!
See ya.
I'm getting attacked by a madman.
Man, I never really noticed, but the background is very pretty. Why can't I go, like, fly around on that planet for a while?
What? Jump in!
Whoa, hey, there we go. Okay.
Raiders.
About fucking time they fucking tagged me once.
That's it. That's it.
Ah, and there goes my boosted shield. Oh, well.
I'm getting attacked by a madman!
Got him! Hey! Oh, come on!
Boom!
Brr.
cheerleading the enemies. Well, I want them to at least try. I mean, their deaths are going to mean nothing if they don't put forth a little effort, you know? Don't want all of them to be remembered as, like, nameless soldiers or some garbage like that, right? This dude could take off in his ship. He died shortly thereafter. That's not a very good epitaph.
Hey, what's that? Is that
all yeah, you're trying now. Okay.
Stop killing me. Goodbye, you.
Ka-ching.
Hope you got more than that. Come on, baby.
Taking Raider fire. Target destroyed.
Oh, look at this. Look at this big badass. Huh? What you got, huh? Aw, oh, come on. Stop hiding behind your little pussy ass shield. Come and fight me, bitch. There you go. That's the spirit.
No, stupid Empire.
Take that. It'll take more than that.
There you
Can't
go.
Take another
all,
hit.
Whoa, no hey, seals. Nice. Got a good reflect on there, at least. Good work. Good work, buddy. I mean, it's all for nothing, but good work regardless.
Beam, the mission is complete.
Great, Sabotage. Come on back.
Alright, I forgot to buy something before this mission, so what you got out in the field here? Shields overcharge, right? Hellfire, strong locks. More missiles, sure, why not? Alright, things are looking up.
Your fate is decided.
Oh, look at these guys. They think they're getting
come.
Strong.
Raiders.
Whoa, nice. Alright,
yes.
Alright, guys.
Yes.
Now you're making
the
it interesting.
Wait. Enough of this.
I'm getting attacked by a madman.
Oh, well played.
Yes.
Oh, now I'm back to super cooled. All right, well, that's fine. That'll work.
I've got you now.
Oh, split that perfectly.
Taking fire.
Ooh, he wasn't bad.
Engaging enemy.
Yes.
And one more for good measure. No chance. How unfortunate for them.
ATAC.
Come on back, ATAC.
Gotta get back, Jack. All right. Good work. All right. Was that number two or three of this segment here?
A classic.
What are we doing? Destroying machinery? All right. Really big on the sabotage missions, I guess. More shields overcharge. Assault muzzle, sure. Tightly packed, yeah. More missiles. Alright, wow, look at that fucking stack up right there. Brilliant. I want my fire back, though, thank you. Do 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 do.
I need you to provide a distraction.
I'm not bait, Beam.
You're not the bait, you're the lure.
Isn't that like the same thing?
Head to the machinery and blow it up, then I'll reel you in.
That's not even how fishing works.
It isn't? You don't fish with dynamite? I fish with dynamite. It's a much more fun way to do it. Oh, now they're starting to get some stronger weapons, so now I should actually kind of be careful. Maybe. If I feel like it.
Boom! And that's mine.
Oh, I hear him. He's over there. We got 245, though. That's not going to buy me much, is it?
Shut up, Buggy!
Get up, Bug. You'll die for that.
Whoops, excuse me, pardon me, fellas. Don't worry. Just passing through.
Yes.
Better luck next time.
What? Oh, no. Oh, okay. He blasted me out of the fire. That's good for him. Good for me. Bad for him, though. What a shit. I need 400 for that, eh? Get that one right away. Nothing to... None of the rest of this is really worth anything. Whoa, careful. There's all my fucking shield in one stroke there. Oh, whoops, I completely passed by the objective. Fish using hydro engineering. Nice. That actually sounds much more effective. You have your pick of any of them. Not just the ones you caught. Alright, what are we doing here? Destroying shit?
Approaching the machinery.
Great. Sabotage it and get back here.
Wow, really?
I fucking
snipe the shit out of this? There.
Woo! That's
mission
it.
Done.
Munitions destroyed.
Catch you at the warp point, saboteur.
Whoa,
damn,
look at
you.
That guy.
Shields
oh,
down.
He was trying. He was really trying. Excuse me, fella. Oh, wow, nice shot. Nice shot, bro.
Coming in hot.
Damn you.
I mean, these guys can't
well
lead
played.
For shit, but...
Not even
oh, nice. Hit his buddy. What an idiot.
Money in the
bank. Oh, real fine.
Boom. All right, one more. One more. Come on, man. Come on, get nice up close and personal.
This is serious.
Yeah, what a shit. Oh, man. That guy really had no chance. How unfortunate. I've got that whole other section. Let's go investigate that section first before we get the fuck out. And what did I need for that other thing I wanted to buy? Like 500 or something, right? Oh, he's gonna run like a little coward. Fine, whatever. Chase after you.
No escape.
You and your empire.
Good shooting.
You have to hit harder than that. Prepare to die.
Whoa! No, 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 no. There we go.
Time.
No problem. Oh, load. Nice. Missiles out of that too. Who else is over here?
It begins.
Hey!
Whoa! Alright, they're trying.
Oh, well played.
Housey. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode.
I'm getting attacked by a
madman. Wow, alright. Those guys kinda just folded a little bit. Oops. Damn, I was gonna push that.
I am the darkness.
Come on, you little shit. Stop running.
I feel no pain.
There we go. That's the spirit.
Taking greater fire.
Fear the light. Hit me at your peril.
All right,
feel
let's just run a little
burn.
Bit. Oh, look at these guys over
the
here.
Hunt is
whoa,
on.
Okay. Hey, you want some? Want some? Bring it on, bitch.
Get some. Get some. My time has come. A scratch.
Nice. Oh man, this guy's nothing.
He wasn't bad.
Whoa, excuse me, pardon me.
Raiders.
Ooh, alright, getting a little sparky, huh?
Engaging. The light comes for me.
Becoming serious.
Yeah, that guy's done. Alright, where's the last one now? Boom, 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 boom.
Better luck next time.
Man, look at that. We're right at the end. Well, let's finish these fucks first, though.
You can't hurt me!
Oh, poor little drone. He got mixed up with the wrong guys.
Leave the fighting to the big boys.
Dear.
Come on, you little fucker.
My shield.
You know what? Fine. You want to go sword to sword? Let's go sword to sword. Man, I love that parry. That parry is so awesome. Fucking great. All right, let's get the fuck out.
A-tack.
Come on back, A-tack.
Ah, super good. Soon there's gonna be no more room on his ship to paint the little kill signatures there. Okay, so that was level 3. I thought it said level 2 for whatever reason.
Time to start getting.
All right, what do we got? Ooh, doubles. Double. Let's go with double. Anything else? I can't buy anything else. All right, that'll do it.
Mission complications I should know about?
Hundreds of bugs, Imperials, and maybe even a pirate.
Oh, really? All of those?
Worst case scenario, you'll be fine.
Worst case scenario, I'll be fine. That sounds like a best case
taking
scenario,
damage.
Actually.
I can't take another hit like that. What is it, amateur hour? Dead bug.
Get off of me, beast! Guilty creatures!
Raider Psycho, get off me!
Heat sinks now, awesome. That'll be useful if there's lava about. That dude just spear himself on one of these spikes? What an idiot. Ah, what you got for me, bro? Anything worth coming back for? Eh, not really.
Stop it! Stop it!
Smoke you down.
Oh, what a shit.
This is getting hot.
This gets pushed right into there.
Can't get
Ow.
Hit again.
Hell.
Boom!
So I was watching Game Grumps today, right?
Gremlin flanked.
That's something I tend to do a lot of. And Aaron started doing some solo stuff, which is actually kind of interesting.
Fire. Shields down!
Quite a bit different than the normal Game Grumps, I will say. Actually kind of interesting.
I'm hit!
Target destroyed.
Some good shit, so I definitely recommend that.
I regret
that.
Nothing!
I recommend watching and pretty much any of the Game Grumps stuff is really fucking hilarious. I'm sure it's not for everybody, because the humor can get a little different sometimes, but... Definitely recommend to check it out at least once, if you haven't already. Really good shit.
Sweet.
I got him.
Ka-ching.
The blade brings focus.
This is getting kind of heavy.
Oh, oh, you little shit. All right, let go of me, please.
I accept. Your challenge. Now I come for you.
Oh, that's gonna smell.
Whoop.
Ooh, he wasn't bad.
Are they all dead? Did they all kind of just
bad.
Murder each other there? That's fucking rad. Oh, the little spider dude got him. All right. I'll take it. Jesus. Yeah, 7 HP, 4 shield. I think I can get up to... 8 and 5. for the maximums there. I'd really like to do that just to be super
space
beef.
Bugs. I've been hit.
I saw something.
I don't know if I'll have enough time left in this episode to do it. Unless I get lucky drops or something.
Coming in hot,
taking damage.
Wow, these guys, no chance with the bounces and the fucking fire and everything. Whoop, careful.
This is gonna hurt just a little. That didn't hurt.
Yeah, oh gosh. Taking Raider fire!
Space junk.
They smell bad on the outside.
All right, what do we got here? Piercing shot? Ooh. Yeah, fuck yeah. Right. Thanks for coming up, Milhouse.
I'll smash your green gut.
Yes.
I see the data cube.
Oh, jeez, look at these guys just fucking going at it.
My shields are down.
Love it. Gotcha. Look at him. I'm the much bigger threat, and he's fucking focused on that stupid bug. What an idiot.
Oh,
there
well
we
played.
Go, no problem.
Ooh.
All right, I need to grab that shit and get out of here, huh? Okay. Should be pretty clear from here on out, considering I murdered everything on the way in. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, look at this, guys. Come on.
Log out.
We better find these rogues quickly.
Human, here. Vengeance will be mine.
Oh, all right. Let's bug out for a little bit.
Ah, my shield to blow.
There we go.
Coming in hot.
Nothing. That's it, huh? Just that grouping of fuckers trying to slow me down? Oh, wait. Now we got another. Oh, look at this guy. Look at this guy trying his shit. Wow, he just did nothing. He stood there and he fucking took it. What a champ. Oh, all right. You want a good old sword fight?
You.
Come on. Bring it on. Bring it on, bitch. Oh, oops. I didn't shield the proper time there.
Woo-hoo.
All right.
No.
Nice.
Like
what an idiot.
Next time.
Don't bring a sword to a gunfight, my friend. You will get smoked.
What? Tango, tango!
You and your empire!
Laters!
Where are you?
Going down!
There we go.
Money in the bank.
Alright, who's guarding the exit? Come on, show yourselves, you little shits. Yeah, there we go.
I saw something. Human, come to me. You're weak. I rarely miss.
Whoa, alright. You want some of this? You want some of this? Let's go.
Such insolence. My shields. Damn you.
Ooh, he wasn't bad.
Whoa. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Get out of there. That was the wrong button.
Damn you.
Oops.
Drop.
Bad timing. All right, fine. You want some of this? Let's go. Come on. Oh, that's too bad. Oh, good. Landed right on the exit for me. Perfect. Doo-doo-doo. Nice. Full fucking recovery. Ba-ba-bum.
We're within
Alright, what do we got? More health? Oh, mirrored plating, nice. Alright. Yes, please, yes, please. Anything else I can buy? No, that's okay. Oh man, super stacked. Feels good, man. Feels good.
SOS! 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 This is Admiral Akamoto, UENA.
Copy that, SOS. This is the Exelios, UENA. Can you hear me?
You're still weak!
Whoa, nice!
Taste the pain!
Fucking bursted right in there. Whoa! Not that time, bitch.
Coming serious!
Taking Imperial fire!
Escape pod, PSN Quadrant. 4520X, 5245Z, 6235X. Ship destroyed. All crew lost. ARK, please respond.
Let's see what we got here. Where are we headed?
Escape pod, PSN Quadrant.
Oh, damn it. 4520X. Repeating the audio there. That's fine. Whatever. Hey, Artie, how you doing?
5X.
Let's see ya.
Ship destroyed. All crew lost. ARK, please respond.
Again. Copy that, SOS. This is the Exelios. Akamoto, respond.
Ka-ching!
Reply to Akamoto, SOS. This is the Exelios, attempting rescue.
If you come, come armed, Exelios.
Roger.
Oh, don't worry. We're coming plenty fucking armed here.
Stand by.
Sir?
I'd better find him.
Find him fast.
Better luck next time.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Whap me!
Loser.
Leave the fighting to the big boys.
Hung out too close to that splody box there. Oops. His problem, not mine. Alright, what do we got? Oh, 1200 for that.
Reply to Akamoto, SOS. This is the Exelios. Please come in. Invitation to reply.
Oh, I'm hit!
I've been hit!
You and your empire!
Woo!
Bring it! I will destroy you!
Alright, alright. Getting a little sparky, that's fine. Seems to be pretty good at setting himself on fire, so I'll take it.
Stupid Empire!
Oh, well played.
What do we got there? Adrenal injectors? Holy shit, getting stacked.
Eyes ahead. Receiving fire!
Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode. And that's mine.
Taste the might of the Empire. Lucky shot.
Something's out there.
Oh, come on. Come on, don't be a coward.
My shields are down. Finally, a real fight.
There we go.
Wasn't bad. Beam, the escape pod's empty. Where's Akamoto?
You're right. I'm not detecting any signs of life inside. This must be a decoy. Wait, I'm picking up a faint signal from the pod's transponder. I can run a parabolic trace if we boost the signal with your ship's long-range transmitter. Just stay near the pod for a few seconds while I run the trace.
Couldn't have told me that before I jetted on out of there, huh, Beam?
I got it. All There's right. another pod on the same frequency in a nearby wreck, sending the coordinates your way.
There's still hope.
Move fast, ATAC.
Yeah. I'll get there when I get there. Everybody's a fucking critic.
That is a dead bug.
I can smell your fear. Your fate is decided. Prepare yourself for the void.
Raider Psycho, get off me!
The void is ready for me.
Better luck next time. Space junk.
I guess they mean that wreck over there, hey?
One less bug.
Oh, gross.
What was that? Yes! Yes!
These guys have no fucking chance.
Hit me!
I love it.
At your peril!
Taking Raider fire!
You'll be mine!
If they do manage to draw a bead on me, well, that played. Fucking mirrored plating seems to be way more effective than 25%.
I embrace the war.
Then again...
Damn Raiders!
May have been a bit lucky there.
It begins. Hey!
Ooh, he wasn't bad.
Hi.
Whoop.
Bring it.
Trying to touch me, whatever. We'll fuck her back off.
The pain brings focus.
I'm getting attacked by a madman.
Money in the bank.
Enough of this. One with the dark.
Oh, well played.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Yes, hopefully that guy gets destroyed by that.
Bam!
I think he did. Oh, no, I took a few hits, though.
Ooh,
nice. Right. That's what I like to see.
What's that? There you
whoa,
are.
All right. We'll chargey charge, eh?
Contact! Urgh, my shield!
Taking Imperial fire!
Shields out! Falling!
Better luck next time!
Receiving fire!
Taking a hit!
Another one down!
I'm hit!
Come on, boom, boom, boom!
My shields are down! Engaging!
Damn you and your empire!
Amateur hour?
I'm hit! Feel my breath!
Ooh, it wasn't bad.
Nice, you don't have to go back to work till Sunday? Wow, that's way more than a 3-day weekend, man. That's like, let's see, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Yeah, oh yeah, okay, I guess that is a 3-day weekend. I was counting Sunday as part of that weekend. Oops. Fuck yeah, congrats, man. Great feeling. Whoa, whoa, trying to push me into the fire? Fuck off, please.
Man, I hate bugs. Boo!
Oh, that's right. This little...
Beam,
this
I
little
really
number.
Hope you found the right pod this time.
Alright, what do I need to do for this? I just need to destroy the dude, or... Whoa, whoa, he's getting a little wild. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me, fella.
My shield!
Wow, that's pretty quick. Whoa, all right, good, good
you
show, good show.
Run.
Whoa. Whoa, oh, okay, all right. Good show, good show. Whoop! Whoop! Wow, this guy's got no fucking idea what to do, does he? There we go.
Woo!
Eat shit.
Got him! Woo! Beam, did you see that?
Stop wasting time. Get me out of here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
right, right,
Mr. Cranky Pants.
Right away, sir.
Careful, soldier.
Right, sir. Sorry, sir.
Beam, warp point, quickly.
Already on it. Hurry home, you two.
All right, sorry about this. Clear a little space first.
Oh. Space junk.
Get him!
Better luck next time.
Well, look at that.
Abominable. Time to fix up your protocol, soldiers.
Mm-hmm. That's it for season two. Making good time, too. Might be able to get through season three before the end of the night. Ah, only two of four, really? That's stressing. All right, halfway there.
We've got to be able to. We need more.
Hey.
Ah, nice. 2,500 to start off, huh? Okay, that and that and that and that, I guess. And can I afford anything else? Let's get that. Sure, why not? All right. Starting off stacked. All right. Rescue Nakamoto's bossing us around. Yeah, yeah. I guess he's earned it a little bit being an admiral and all. But we'll shove him out the first airlock.
So, we're out of warp crystals again?
Indeed.
Should I go find one?
I suppose.
Sir, are you okay?
Pilot, I don't know if we can warn Earth in time.
Well, we'll need crystals if we're gonna try. ATAC crystal collector? Over and out. And that's mine.
Shields out! Ah!
Taking Imperial fire!
That's right. We'll get Beam back very soon. After this episode, I think, right? She's back on for number four. Thing had pretty good beat on me. Oh, Jesus, really? Whoa, okay. Just back off for a bit. Funny, it wasn't the enemies that hit me, it was a fucking flying ass propane tank.
That didn't hurt. Die, die, die!
Right up the tailpipe.
Raider Psycho, get off me!
Hello, hello. Is that all you got?
Come on, get down there. Get right next to it, damn it.
This one. Look what.
Woo!
Sensor scanning.
Space junk.
Whoa, Jesus. Fucking beeline on my ass.
Whoa! I'm getting attacked by a madman! Shields blown.
Whoa, shit. Alright. Trying to be real good like this, huh? Oh, wow. Take me for once. Alright. Good work. Gold star for that fucker.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, I kind of let him hit me. Just so he could feel good about himself.
Better ship means better chance of survival.
Damn it, this is a big old side path anyways. The fucking chaos is amazing.
I'm me on the baron.
Literally nothing they can do. Love it. Ah, damn it. Oh, it's around the other way. Shit. Hiding like a slick jive motherfucker. All right, what do we got? We'll take one of those, and that's it, I guess.
And collect the fuel.
Engaging enemy! Where you going?
Stupid Empire!
Whoop! Excuse me, pardon me.
Bring it!
Ah, this guy's not very good at what
they
he does, is he?
Really angry.
One fucking job was to guard the crystal. He is failing hard. Atech gets Excelios moving.
Not if you don't make it to warp, pilot. Move!
Damn bugs! Yeah, oh,
really some beefed up shields though. Just having this too is making me a little nervous.
Hope you got more than that.
Whoa!
Is that all you got?
What is it, amateur hour? Money in the bank.
Ow. Oh, you want to play?
Taking Raider fire!
I'll be right there.
Ah! Bogey down.
Raiders?
Rush me! Hope you got more than that.
Famous last words,
move!
Bitch.
What? I feel no pain.
Raider Psycho, get off me!
Engaging. The light comes for me.
Ooh, he wasn't bad.
Seemed to be throwing up a whole lot more resistance on my way out now. Well, that's good. Makes things a bit more interesting.
I'm hit! Human! Yeah!
Another one down!
Damn you and your empire!
Whoa! Alright. As usual, it's the environment that's the bigger threat. Oh, did that other fucking probe just run its asshole away? Yeah. What a coward. Where's he going, anyways? Ah, that's where you're going. Well, you're dead now. That's fine.
And that's mine.
Waste him! Contact! Contact!
Taking Imperial fire!
Enjoy hell! Feel that pain! Stronger than expected!
Better luck next time!
No probs.
Warp, sir.
Don't move.
Be-doo-doo, be-doo-doo, be-doo-doo. Kashwing. All four and only one coin out of that, huh? Keep it a little stingy.
Sure, I'm glad it's you out there, Atok, and not me.
Kill the bugs. All right. Oh, wait. What do we got? What we got? Oh, shield overcharge. Thank you. Get that and that. And yeah, that'll do. Do, 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 do.
You took out the legendary bug, White Tusk.
Yes, sir, I did.
Well, it's your lucky day. I found you a whole cave full of bugs. You can relive the memory of the battle.
Sir, technically this is a derelict ship, not a cave. But far be it from me to correct an admiral.
See ya. Ka-ching.
You never got quotes for this game as it makes its own? Well, I'm sure we can come up with a few, right? Oh, supplies, eh?
Nice.
Nice. Whoop. Excuse me.
Bug cave ahead.
Confirmed. Order rock.
Ice to see you. I guess that's not really my quote, though.
Lock and load. Oh, yeah.
Chill out. Things are starting to heat up. All right, those are pretty corny. Don't take any of those. Oh no, that was nowhere near an attempt to be funny, man.
Taking damage.
That was pathetic even by my standards. So that's pretty damn low.
Right up the tailpipe.
I found a human.
Ah! Oh, these guys are getting some pretty beefy shields finally.
Later.
I mean, it's not helping them really. They get a few more seconds to think about what they've done. That's about it. I guess I never caught why it was important that I kill bugs here. Like, what big threat? What big threat are they to us? That I need to go murder them wholesale.
Your challenge. Now I come for you.
Taking Raider fire.
Oh, well played.
Ah, ooh, good old pierce shot. Okay, I mean, I guess we could harvest the rubies out of their assholes there. Oh, well, except they just disappeared. Seems like those would be worth quite a bit, but I guess human race kind of fighting for its life. The gem trade is kind of bad.
Boom!
Ooh! Ouch!
Ooh! Yes, sir. Well, have it, have it.
Ooh! Ooh. Bye-bye.
Kaboom! Sounded very painful.
Time has come.
I'm getting attacked by a madman.
That guy's a little bit better at leading his shots. Whoops, excuse me, pardon me.
The blade brings focus. Engaging.
Gross.
It begins. Hit me at your peril.
Oh, well played.
Ooh. All right. What you got for me, bro? Something cool? Something good? Speed, shields, missiles. That's it. Okay, good. Thank you.
Got him.
Boom.
Mission complete.
Wow.
Nice work, pilot.
Fucking simple as shit.
Yes. Just in time.
Now, is that speed up I just picked up, was that for my boost or my regular? I think it's for my boost, I think. Oh, wow. Look at this big old badass. That's about to fucking die. Cause he's a fucking big ass tank. Wow.
Boom.
No chance. And I love it.
I'm back.
Nice work, bug killer.
If I were a wizard of these two things, which would I be? A pyromancer or a pyromancer? Yeah, that's interesting. All right, I'll be back in a quick second here.
I'm going to go to the next one.
All right. Back. And on to number three, I guess, eh?
Hey, taxi, ready to get your...
And this is really worth it. Oh, except for it's turbocharged. All right, I'll take it. Wow, I'm really fucking juiced up now.
Well, we know where they are.
And they know where we are.
And I can't argue with that. And that's mine.
Huh?
Whoa.
Receiving fire!
I just fucking flamed myself right the fuck out of there.
Another one down. Arrogant fish face, coming in hot!
That didn't hurt.
Death Raiders!
Getting some cover.
Bogey down. Taking Raider fire.
This is gonna hurt just a little.
Whoa, alright. He's getting a little sparky there. That's fine. Oh, shit. Sorry. Yeah, there we go. Duh. Hit every button but the one I needed to, I guess. Thank you for letting me know. Appreciate that. You just got the audio of a pretty solid ass kicking. Use your imagination as to what happened. Oops, wrong way. Is there anything else this guy can get for me? Armor. Yeah, sure, why not? I went exactly the wrong way again. Alright, hold on a quick second. Sorry for all the minor interruptions here. All right, this time. This time we should be good to go.
What's that?
Oh, wow, look at these. Look at these fuckers trying to do something. Did he just fucking swipe at his buddy there? That's super awesome if he did. Whoa. All right. Oh, the 1-2. What a shit. What a shit.
Ka-ching.
Did I not? Oh, it's over in the fucking far corner, of course.
I can see the satellite.
Focus and take him out.
You can't hurt me. My shields are down.
Ooh, careful.
Damn you.
Wow, this guy not getting the good luck on the freezy freezes.
I bleed hundreds for more.
On the sword guys today, aren't they? Whoa! Wow! That was a good swipe there, buddy. Oh, shit. Okay. Now they're getting a little serious. Oh, they are getting real serious now, aren't they? Well, that guy's gonna die. Whoop! Excuse me, pardon me.
Yes!
Alright. Wow, that went from 5-4 to 1-0. Oops. Ah, well, it'll still be fine.
What? Your fate is decided!
No, stay there, you little fuck. Yes.
Now I come for you.
Oh, push him into the fire. Come on. Boy, come on, you little shit. Next a little bit too late there. Time. All right, what do we got there?
Ooh.
Plasma. Yes! Fire. Still confused by the space luchadors. It's a cameo from another indie game. That character. From Guacamelee, I think. Wow. Bitch got me a little bit. What we got there? Nuts and bolts, all right. Take that.
Being attacked! A prize for the Baron!
Yeah, you bring your sword over here and try to claim your prize, you little fucker. Or, better yet, you want to fucking little sword fight.
Damn you!
Oh, okay. Time to switch back to guns.
Becoming serious.
Whoop. Alright, back to guns.
Oh.
There we go. No problem.
And that's mine.
No panicking whatsoever. Whoop, careful.
Hope you got more.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, come on, just rush right in, you little shit.
You've got some fighting.
Leave the fighting to the big boys.
Woo! Lesser. I'll have another.
Come on. Right. Come on. Yeah, mercy. Yeah, what you got? What you got, huh?
Oh
dear, that's what he's got. Okay. Maybe I should have hung on to the ice. Oh well. We'll make it work. Whoa, that was probably almost a bad idea.
It'll take more than that!
Whoa! Finally! Something zooms right on him, right on into their assholes and not mine. About time.
Space junk. Satellite is no more.
We stole some time. Perfect.
Returning to warp point.
I'm hit!
Whoa. Did you get flamed on that one? No. Avoided that for some reason.
Taking damage! My shield is blown!
Target destroyed.
Oh, Jesus. I was wondering what the fuck was charging up. In the turret there. Anything else around here I can grab? No. Time to get the fuck out.
Use grenade.
And they leave a solitary sword guy at the entrance here, huh? Oh, okay. Maybe that might be enough.
Okay.
That might be enough to do me in, unless I do something really cool here.
All too easy. Discipline.
Alright, this guy's a little jumpier than usual. Whoa!
Barley, a real fight.
There we go. No props.
Taking Imperial fire.
Alright, we're through. That was a little bit worse. Take a break for a little bit, and we'll see if we're switching channels or not, because I think the event is just about to start. So, be back in a minute or two. Thank you. All right, so here's the deal. Here's the deal. Apparently the charity event that's going on, Giving a Flock, you can see the link in the lower left there, is starting up tonight, starting up pretty much right now, so I'm kind of keeping an eye on it. So I was hoping to actually stream with them tonight, but it might not actually be possible. However, I'll be keeping an eye on it. If you want to head over to that channel and keep an eye on it yourself as well, that'd be pretty chill, pretty cool. Otherwise, I'm going to keep streaming here. And I'll just kind of give it the old side eye while it's going on here. What else do I need? I've got 2 health. That should be enough for now. But I really have no other thing to spend it on. Let's fucking get some more health, I guess. Laser upgrade. Poison paint, I guess. Why not? Everything else is cool.
I've got the other
channel fed into my headphones right now, so I'm not hearing any game audio myself, but it should be fine. It should be fine. Everything should be cool.
Which is exactly why you need,
we'll make it work somehow, is what I'm saying.
That didn't hurt.
I don't need to listen to any audio cues or whatever. Consider it a death run or something if you'd like.
Man, I wish you sound thought as well as you explode. Ka-ching.
Hey.
Oh, please blow up. Please, please, please. Yeah, eat shit. Oh, look out.
Raider Psycho, get off me!
Oh, those guys are getting a little close. It's fine.
No. I am the darkness. I feel no pain.
Better luck next time.
Alright, so here, what are we doing here? Armor would be good. Engine, I don't really give a shit about. Yeah, let's do armor, I guess. I don't need any more health. Now we're back to pretty much full already. What I really should do is just go grab my laptop so I can get game audio back. Oh well, I'm not gonna do that tonight. It's fine. I'll deal with this somehow. See ya.
One less bug.
Whoop. Beam, beam.
Saw something.
Huh? Oh man, there's a lot of shit going on now. Oh, look out. All right, it's fine. Whoa, they are really trying. Looks like I got a pretty good handle on it though. Whoa, oh nice. Tried to cut me off. Oh, little shit.
Taking damage. Damn it.
Wow, I'm actually doing pretty well without being able to hear audio. What a little shit. Love it. What am I supposed to do with this? Am I supposed to carry it?
They have the transponder.
Yeah, I guess. All right.
Nice.
Really,
flight.
Probably should have paid attention.
See
to the
you
briefing.
At warp.
Oh, is there a dude down here that I missed? Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, I don't think I can turn aside a beam
right
with my sword though.
Tight.
Oh, wait a minute. I think I've got something. Something's a little screwy here. I should be able to hear something. Hold on a second.
Yonika, will you? Which, I can't remember his name.
Yes, Atlas. Because it's dope. Alright, so, on hope. I'm falling off this ball. And I am falling. Alright. Oh. Hopefully this works. I'm not 100% sure what the... Oh my god, come on, come on. I'm not 100% sure what the... So how do we continue then? What the Twitch capabilities for this game in general are? I can totally figure that out for you though. Okay, so it says, Twitch voters vote for the blocks in the party box by connecting your Twitch chat to the game. So a full list of the block keywords are at partybox.org.
All right. So hopefully this will be. Turn this down so I can actually hear it without it coming across in the on stream here. All right, so here we go. Let's go back to let's turn that down some more apparently. There, that should do it. Okay. That should be fine. Okay. Let's get back to this. This is such a weird ass setup I've got going on right now. Okay, everything's fine. Oh, this guy's gonna get fucked up.
That is a dead bug. Coming in hot. No shields.
Ah, damn it! I lost my fucking extra shield now already. Good work, idiot. So hopefully that's not coming through at all. I've got the other channel playing on my laptop that's sitting like right below my microphone. I hope I've got it kind of routed correctly so it's not too big of a hassle here, but who knows? Who fucking knows? We're almost done with this anyways. Oh, whoa, no, let's nuke that guy.
You jump in! Raiders!
Alright, that guy's dead, no probs. Bad.
Space junk.
Stop it! Stop it! How's
he? I'm getting attacked by a madman!
Leave the fighting to the big boys.
I'm gonna figure out something better for the audio. Because I want to hear what's going on there, but I also want to hear what's going on in the game. And I don't know. There's just a lot of complicated shit going on. Probably more complicated than it needs to be. But that's me for you.
Coming serious! A fool's in.
Oh, well played.
Damn you!
Whoa! Oh, what a shot.
Damn you and your
bastard. Tag me on the run there. Oh, not that
better
time.
Next
that would have ended me straight away. Alright, let's get
warp
the fuck out of here.
Is activated.
Great! I have another mission for you.
Not the handshake. Well, to be fair, I already had all this equipment set up for radio stuff, and then I just kind of fell into streaming, so, you know, it works. It works most of the time. Not perfect. It's not perfect for sure. Set this up so I can see it and not have to stare down at my crotch to see what's going on the other channel. Not that my crotch isn't exciting to look at, of course. I want to be able to see this and kind of hear it going on. Solution clear for the RTMP push to an Nginx, and then you can RTMP pull and send it to OBS. Hey, that's what we did. That's what we did for Keep Talking, Nobody Explodes last time. That seemed to work out okay. It was a bit of a cluster, granted, but. Hey man, if you can't love yourself, who the fuck can you love?
We still have
pirates.
There's a base nearby with a map. Detailed raider star chart.
So what's the
catch?
All
right, I need to close one of these streams though.
Always a catch, sir. What does Beam think?
How am I going to do this without fucking
Head
over
out.
Everything?
I'll instruct you on the way.
There we go. There. Maybe I can do it this way. Alright. Okay, yeah, I gotta repair, so I'm back to full health. What else do I need? Disposable armor would be nice. Whisper engine can suck my nuts. Let's go armor, hard block, don't really need anything else. See if we can just get through the rest of this episode here. Oh, okay, so this is already the last
Pilot
of five,
ATAC,
huh?
Come in.
Okay.
Admiral Akamoto, where are we going?
Getting a map so we can make a run through pirate space.
You're gonna steal from the Raider King?
Fuck yeah, we're gonna steal from the Raider King.
Raider King. Pirates are disorganized. Lout.
What else would you do with a Raider King besides steal from him? Jesus. I can't lose that map. Come on, Beam, get
it
together.
If you don't go all in, you'll never win.
Okay, guys. Just calm down.
Hey, pilot, do you see some kind of cave? That's an abandoned Raider lair. The map should be inside.
Yes! Yes!
Money in the bank.
Ha-ha! See ya! Prepare yourself.
What are they doing over there?
For the void.
No shields.
I'm just catching little
Taking
bits and pieces. Because I gotta keep my eyes on my own screen, but holy shit. I don't know what's going on over there.
I love a risk. What's the wager, lass?
My wager is that if there is no Raider King, I will never question your leadership again.
Bet. Take it.
But if there is a Raider King, I will share.
Down here, so there's missiles down there.
I look forward to never seeing your face again.
And I look forward to meeting the Raider
King. They'll be mine!
Whoa! Oh, alright, they're trying. They're trying really hard. Boom.
Great focus! Engaging!
Man, I hate bugs!
Ooh, it wasn't bad!
No, I'm not on this
Whoa, careful. Alright.
Is that all you got?
Whoop, alright.
Look in here!
Oh, is this the one where I seal the shit and I've got to open the doors on the way out? Oh, I don't like this one. I don't like this one at all.
Out!
Bunch of fucking
Laters.
Man, essentially. Pick up the shit, put down the shit, open the door, pick the shit back up.
It's mostly abandoned.
Outsider here!
Careful. Alright, they're gonna try to fucking pin me in, huh? Eat some rockets, you shit ass.
Bogey down.
Hey.
Boom. There we go.
I'm getting attacked by a madman! Stop it!
Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me.
Bam!
It's a shitty way to shoot shit taking full command. Yeah. Yeah, I agree.
Ooh, bye-bye.
I mean, that's what it should be, right? But, you know, Admiral gotta defer to higher rank, blah blah blah. Defer to the rank, not the man. That's what I've heard, anyways.
Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode.
Raider Psycho, get off me!
How did I get there? Oh, more disposable armor. Get fucking stacked.
What?
Whoa, careful.
Lock and load. Okay.
They're starting to get a little sparkier here, huh? Alright. You guys want some real shit to deal with? I'll give it to you.
Hey!
I've just been holding back to make it dramatic.
No, I didn't mean it. Come back! Take it, Raider Fire! Stop it! Stop it!
Shield out!
Whoop! Whoop!
Another
oh,
one
yeah.
Down.
Thought you were gonna
Jump
get a tag in. On me, huh? Fucking eat it.
Hey! Outsider
Whoop.
Here!
Mm. Alright, eat some rockets, eat some rockets.
Whoa. Ouch.
Oh, careful.
Uh-oh.
Target destroyed. Money in the bank.
Eh. There we go. More tag. Where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Oh, lower right. Okay, well, fuck it. Let's go this way first. Rob these raiders motherfucking blind.
Woo!
Just in time.
Oh shit. Are they still trying to figure out volumes over there? That's funny.
Sweet.
That's right. At least I got my stuff mostly worked out, right? Got five screens and they're all full and I can't decide which one to look at. Really impeding my ability to blow the shit out of these raiders. Treasure. A little secret.
What is it, amateur hour?
Oh, yes. I didn't want that, actually. I'm not fighting a boss this time, am I? No. No, right? No, lower right corner, idiot. Come on. It's just over there. Swak. That was a bad time to swap.
Bring it.
Fear.
It's fine.
The light.
At least it gives me double damage.
Whoop. Oh, well played.
Alright.
Your fate is decided.
Well, rockets up his asshole
now
there. Alright. Everything's all good.
For you.
Ooh. Yeah, oh gosh.
Space junk.
I see the map.
Use this, the neck,
pick it up. Roger that. Uh-oh, that's not good.
Get out of there now.
Oh, that's going, right, because I gotta run from the little shit before I can... alright. Yeah, I'm starting to remember this now.
What is
all fuck me?
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Whoa! Oh, shit. Oh, man, that's not great. Uh-oh. Oh, this could be real bad. Oh my god, sweet good god. Oh, he caused three damage to me? What a little... Oh, shit. Alright, it's fine. Fine.
Alright.
Pull it back.
Shields down.
Oh, jeez. Okay, this might be a little bit... I might take a death here. Oh, fuck me. Ah, damn it. Ah, shit. Yeah, fine, let's retry.
Just came in. He just...
Pretty good that the first death is on the last thing of the third episode here.
Merits up.
Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, just get to the good shit. I can't afford anything because I got nothing. So I'm going to have to bust my asshole all the way to the end, pick up my shit, and then try to escape. No probs, right? Guess we're going to have to be a little stealthy. They do tech support
Pilot
over there.
ATAC,
that's funny.
This is ATAC.
Admiral Akamoto, where are we going?
All right, let's try to be a little sneaky.
Getting
this
a map
time
so
around.
We can make a run through pirate space.
What?
So I don't want to attract too much attention on my
king?
Way in. Pick
no
up my shit.
Such thing as a raider king. Pirates are disorganized, loutish.
ATAC, play it very right. Safe, okay? We can't lose that mech.
If you don't go all in, you'll
go
never win.
Here?
Okay,
nope.
Okay,
you
guys.
Didn't see me. Fuck okay. Off.
Get off of me, beast! Embrace death!
Excuse me, fellas, don't mind me. Just, passing through.
I saw him burn!
Alright, I think the layout is pretty much the same, right? There we go.
Oh, that didn't hurt!
Okay, no, I've gotta go up and around. Oh, wow, that is a big cluster of fuckers there. Alright, fuck out. Oh my goodness.
Stop it, stop it!
Oh, I'm gonna need my shit very soon here, please.
Don't run away.
Come back, little piggy.
Excuse me, don't mind me. Damn it.
Come.
Oh, shit's getting a little real here. Excuse me.
Away.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, why is that fucking Oh shit. Alright, it's alright. Oh my sweet good lord. Alright, it's fine. Oh, you bitch. Give me. Alright, we're bad. Oh, we're better. Boom. Oh, and now they put it up in the top left corner. You little shit. I gotta go back for it.
You. That's it.
Whoa. Alright, let's clear out a little bit before we keep going with this. Alright, here's one. Oh, out. Fine, go back. There's two.
And that's mine.
How about I kill you first?
Come on, baby, hold together.
It begins.
Smokey down.
I feel no pain.
You. I.
Whoop. Yeah. Whoa. Try and trigger that. Fuck off. Whoa.
Yes. Good burn.
Shield clown. Damn raiders.
Your fate is decided. Prepare yourself for the void. One with the dark.
Getting
attacked by a madman.
All right. Looks like they got all their video and audio stuff worked out, huh? An interview with the dev of Ultimate Chicken Horse. I'll have to look at their schedule, see what's coming up in the next few days.
Psycho, get off me! Ooh, bye-bye.
All right, if I manage to somehow pull this out, it'd be pretty fucking awesome.
Dead bug.
Especially now that I've lost the flow with the death there.
Oh, you wanna play? Shield down, clear the way!
Oh, what the fuck am I? I was like,
get out of here, bro.
Watching my fucking
ready
ship just drift right
here
towards
I come. Hey!
I'm getting attacked by a madman!
Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode.
Shut up, bugger!
Wow, why aren't they fighting each other, you shits?
Right up
glad you waited
fight.
For me to get to the party. Ka-ching. Still, I mean, you could have weakened each other up.
Destroyed.
This precision muzzle is really kind of throwing me off a little bit. I need something more rapid. Just, it works somehow.
Admiral, guys, I see the map.
Alright, let's get
uh-oh, that's
the fuck
not
out
good.
Of there.
Roger that.
Get out of there now.
Going, gone.
Alright, grab it and go. Fuck everything else, we're just running. Shit. Grab that. Oh, wow. All right, they're really trying.
Jump in.
They're really trying now. Fuck me.
God damn it.
These guys, a little explosive shots. I don't like it. Oh. All right, I'm going to need to back
not
up.
Like
shield clock.
Oh, my freaking guard. All right. What? Locked away.
Oh, yeah.
All right, fuck it. We're going to grab and go. Excuse me, pardon me, fellas. Jesus. All right. They had a good shot on me. Oh, excuse me, pardon me.
Oh, outside of here. They'll be shot in this face.
Oh, okay. All right. They're fighting each other a little bit. See you later, shitheads. What the fuck is the thing? There. Oh, my goodness.
One
more door. Oh, fuck. Where am I? Oh, it's over right. Oh, there it is. Okay. All right. No, I didn't want that. Get the fuck out of my face, stupid bug. Give me that. All right, we're out. Fucking out.
Oh, no.
See you later, shit. All right, we gotta get to the warp and get the fuck out now.
Hey.
All right, here we go. We're out, and are we done? All right, let's get the fuck out.
Auto, beam, I'm at the warp point.
Alright, with this we'll wrap up for tonight. I'm gonna be hosting this other channel, lower left hand side of the screen, for the rest of pretty much November, in between my own stuff, so we'll see what we can pull out of this, right? Alright, so we got through three eps? Three of four? Not bad for one night's work. All right. Okay, we're done for tonight. Oh, boy. Next stream will be tomorrow. Next stream will be tomorrow, 7 p.m. CDT. I'm going to stay true to my word. Streaming every day this month in support of hashtag giving a flock. Hopefully we'll be able to co-op on some stuff with them. Looking forward to it. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.